Usually you only use the track up there. Every once in a while they do use the track down here. If they're going to Barstow and Las Vegas, they'll use the track down here. Or they'll cut over and come down to the track. There's that crossover down there, that's the Silverwood. Connects that upper track with these two lower ones here.
And that was built after the mergers.
Brand new.
I think there's two.
Yep.
Yeah, but that lead dealer, I think, looks like those are both straight out of Erie.
Thank you. We were so excited to see that you guys brought snacks for us today.
I like being outside.
It's fabulous. Have you been up here before?
Oh,
oh really? Yeah, it was wonderful.
And over there, and over there,
Yeah, we love it up here.
Yeah, if you feel right, it's on the main.
Thank you.
another CNW. Well, no, in other words, it's all like North.
Right.
It's all yeah. just red. So I'm assuming it's charged. Oh, okay, so this is the train we were waiting for.
This is the, this is the K train out of Fort
Worth. So it's the domestic. Got ourselves a coal train coming towards us. Well, they're not. Not all of them are empty.
Oh, they're not?
Just that.
Cars?
Yep. They're probably empty though. If they were loaded, they'd be heading south. Because loaded usually.
Los Angeles.
The loaded cars usually go into LA or Maryland.
Yeah, because it's not like there's cars in LA that are being manufactured here that are getting shipped out. We don't do cars.
Yeah. Because I don't think shit. Yeah, because I don't think any of the American companies have construction plants in the LA area.
Used to.
I know. Ford's main facility is in Michigan.
Thank you. difference is